actually, if we see, like, we are our country is independent since last 70 years, and since last 70 years, I feel that our Indian system, our country, we lack very much at the primary healthcare level. If we see the recent stats by WHO, they have explained that per 10,000 people in UK, they have around 27 doctors. And if they see data of India or the Southeast Asia countries like Pakistan or Bangladesh, we have a number of around 7 to 8 doctors per 10,000 people. So what is the main problem, or what is the lacuna behind the implementation of the policies? As we do have a lot of doctors, like we have around 495 medical colleges operating in our country who are making around 1 lakh doctors a year. Having 1 lakh doctors a year, but still we lack. So what is the problem? So I feel there is a problem at the level of the administration. So why can't the doctors who are specialized in their respective fields, I mean to say they're technocrats, why the technocrat people cannot enter into the system? I feel that we have to be in the system to change the system. And I feel in the healthcare, the doctors should be appointed at the level of health secretary level or the, as the administrators, and in the form of IAS. We are ready to have a bridge course in the form of either 6 months training or a one year training. We are ready to learn. And we want to change the or reshape the healthcare system. This is our aim. And for that, I have written a letter to the Prime Minister on 21st of April, stating that, suggesting that if they can start a bridge course for MBBS and MD doctors to become an IAS for the healthcare system. The idea I got from the thing that recently the government is planning to increase the number of doctors. They have planned, even the Niti Aayog, they have suggested that why can't we plan some bridge course for BDS doctors or BMS doctors to be an IAS, MBBS doctors. So I think that as an MBBS doctor, as an MD doctor, we are already qualified doctors and we are having specialist experience. So why can't we use our experience for the betterment of our country and especially for the healthcare? I feel that this is the basic right of every Indian citizen, that he should get a proper health services. So this is the thing that we got an idea.
So yeah. It also means that if an MBBS or an MD is inducted into administrative services,
yes,
he should get the key post in the healthcare.
Yeah, we are demanding in the healthcare only, not in the general administration. Yeah.